That would not be very high.
That's a save a goaltender has to make every time. I gave both guys credit, but because of the sharp angle, you've got to make that stop.
Oh, that's a dangerous hit along the near boards. More of Chiarot throwing Lizotte into the wall than it was a body check, but he went headlong into the dasher board, and Chiarot will sit for that.
Chiarot comes over, one of the veteran players that has really helped out with the Red Wings this year, but there was just a little bit too much there. It looked like everything could be okay. It looked like there'd be no problem. You can't. It's the extension. See the arms there? That's the problem. If he. Watch the push. That's the danger. If Chiarot just guides Lizotte in there, even placing his hands on the numbers, no penalty. But he pushed through with the hands, and that's too much.
Hate the look of any player going headfirst on the boards like that, but Lizotte, who's dealt with a lot of those situations given his stature, braced himself pretty well and came out unscathed.